Everyone, this is me, Fred, and welcome back to Let's Play Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion HD Renovation. So I don't know what's going on with this, but yeah, last time we got to room 300. This time we should hopefully be getting past that. And maybe this time it won't take 40 minutes to do so. Better ingredients, better pasta, that's the power of Home Depot. What will you offer? Alright, let's speed up time starting now. Actually got me. Well then, can you not? I almost fell for that because it looks close, but then when I started walking down, it got further away, so nope. Specimen 2. Alright then. Oh. Well, I didn't actually get to show this off in story mode because it wasn't really in the game when I played it, but Specimen 7 got a bit of a makeover. That clock is now fucking oh, hey. Yes. Alright then. I am still filled with vigor after my experience the other day. My hunger and thirst have both left me leaving with nothing but distilled romanticism. Oh boy. Specimen 2 again. Alright. I mean, there's worse things that could be chasing me. Be who you are to others. Alright. I already showed all these rooms, so I don't know why I'm showing those again. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, wait, what the fuck? That's disturbing. Alright, I think it should just be the normal Specimen 7 chase, starting from here. Also, Specimen 7 wasn't in the original Endless mode, I just remembered. So that's new. Why are you so fast? Holy shit. You aren't supposed to be faster than I am. The hell? Where's the door? Okay, there it is. I don't have time for your bullshit. Now even the monsters and other incorporeal beings seem to be deterred from attacking me. They do notice me, it seems, but they don't act as imposing as they once were. Clearly due to my renewed romantic determination. Motherfucker. Okay, thank God we got out of that. Let's do another floor. That actually kind of scared me. All right. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I don't want this. I don't want any part of this bullshittery. Oh. Alright then. I'm gonna go ahead and guess. Oh, this isn't specimen 8. I know who this is. Oh, alright. I guess this could be specimen 8. No, it isn't. It's Terziak. Oh, hey. Oh, shit, you're fast. Alright. This is unknown specimen 4. And she's actually kind of adorable. I'm still not gonna let her kill me, but I'm not scared of her either, so. So I'm just getting this room over and over again. There we go. Oh, shit. Yeah, I kind of forgot about that. Hello? Hey. Okay, maybe she'll scare me a little bit. Okay, so she can go through walls. That's fun. What the fuck? What's blocking me from going through there? I don't understand. Anyway, I guess time to speed this up again. Ah, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
God fucking damn it. Oh shit. I forgot. She's a fast motherfucker. Oh fuck, hello. Hey, how is your day going, good ma'am? That just doesn't have the same ring to it as good sir. But yeah, you can go fuck off and die. I mean, I guess technically you're already dead, but you can go fuck off and die. Oh boy, specimen 2 as well, awesome. Just what a fucking glorious combination we have here. Ah, shit. Boy, the thing that I have to look at and the thing that slows me down. Awesome. And I would get frozen at 495, wouldn't I? Fucking course I would. A bit close for comfort there, don't you think? God damn it. On the last fucking room. Alright, well, thankfully, that was the last fucking room. So, axe, chop till you drop, but this is a sword. It still counts. So, if you people have enjoyed this video, leave a like. If you have anything to say about this video, leave a comment. If you have any suggestions for future videos, whether in a game or in real life, let me know in a comment or private message. If you're watching this on YouTube and you want to see more content like this, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you people next time. Bye. So if this video is a bit shorter than usual, but I ain't recording for another 40 minutes. Bye.